Hey guys, it's me, Bren of Creative Living with Bren Haas, and today I'm going to show you some simple tricks on how you can connect with a bunch of really cool folks using the social media platform Twitter. So here we go. So here we are. We're on my Twitter page, and you can find me at Bren Haas. Super simple. I'm on that on pretty much all the really cool social media networks. I have been tweeting since about, I think I signed on around 2008, late 2000. Oh, actually 2007. Twitter came about in 2006, early 2006. But I think everybody was over on MySpace and trying to figure out what was going on there at that time, way back then. So what you see here is my Twitter page, and I hope you'll follow me. You can find me at Bren Haas. I love connecting with people over here. Okay, so once you've set up your Twitter account, which I'm gonna have to share another video, so be sure to follow me on my website at BrenHaas.com. You can just search for Twitter help at the top or Twitter. Just put that in the search and you'll see all the different content that I share on there with how-tos that are coming and that I've already published here. Today we're going to cover how to participate in a tweet chat, specifically garden chat, but you can use this on any chat on Twitter. There's lots of really great people out there sharing awesome things globally from around the world. It's pretty cool. So I know I have a few of my favorites, which my number one is garden chat, and that's what we're gonna cover today. So here we are, we're on Twitter. I've already signed in, and I'm obviously using a dashboard today. I am sharing this information to you today from a computer dashboard. Now, you can use your mobile device, which I do use the mobile device quite a bit, and I'll have to share that with you in another video. So check out the comments or in my blog post for information how to do that, because it's just a little bit different than this. So here we are. We are on the dashboard. Top right hand, the other right corner of that Twitter screen at the top, you'll see a search bar. And right up there, you're going to type in your hashtag to the event that you want to follow. Today, we're doing garden chat. So we're going to put garden chat in there and we're going to go ahead and search. It is up comes everything garden chat. In fact, at the top here, you're going to see the two accounts that you want to follow on Twitter for the official garden chat information. Now, that does change, especially when I'm slacking on my tweets, but you're going to want to follow me right here, which is at Bren Haas, and I am also at The Garden Chat on Twitter. I use this account, The Garden Chat, so you can easily find the questions, and so I can participate on Garden Chat. It gets a little complicated when you're the host to be able to share in the event. So I have this extra account here, The Garden Chat, where you can find all the questions, answers, and links to upcoming events and so on. Okay, so now let's talk about where to find the actual live chat. Because right now what you're going to see on the top tweets right here, I think you can see that, yep, where it says top tweets or top, that is the most liked and the most engaging shares using that hashtag. So what you want to do during the live event, and if that didn't make sense, please tweet me. I'll try to help you with that. I get a little random sometimes. So the way you're going to follow the actual live event, which takes place every Monday from 9 to 10, is to click right up here. Let me make sure it's on the screen here. It's right here. It's called latest. So if you click that latest, let me show you what happens. Here we go. All right. So see, we have other people who are sharing right now, real time. Here's Teresa. She's an awesome person to follow. Beautiful. Look at that pansy. So you can see what folks are sharing. Oh, I saw this one this morning. Dear Buster Canada. Let's check that one out. And oh, this was a cute post by Kathy. She's the Washington gardener. You'll have to click on that super cute post about she's confessing to plants she killed. So that's really cool. As long as you sign in from 9 to 10 p.m. Eastern time, Monday nights, you'll see all the live tweets. And that's the event that I host using the hashtag Garden Chat. Now, as you could see from those tweets, right now, if you're watching this video on Tuesday or Saturday, whenever, and you want to find out how you can still participate in Garden Chat, it's super simple. And I'm going to show you how you can do that right now. Okay, so here we are. We are on the looking at the account on Twitter, The Garden Chat. And what you're going to find there at the very top, I pin this week's event. So you can click on that and head on over. It will direct you over to my website at brunhaus.com, where it shows you all the Twitter information about that event. And now we're going to scroll down. And as you scroll down, you can see the questions that were asked. That way you're not drowned out from all the ads and different tweets that come on. You can actually click over and let's see. Let's look at, I always like this one, question 10. We usually have 10 questions during the hour that you can participate anytime. I mean, you're seeing it now, so now you can participate and see what others are sharing. So on question 10, it says share a link to your website blog where you share your garden. I love this one. So here is a tweet. This is what it looks like. And we're going to click on that. Here it is. Oh, that's the image. Hold on here. And we're going to click right here. I think you can see it. Oh, come on. Here we go. There we go. Okay. So once you click on the reply, you kind of click to the side of it like I did there, and you'll see all the great answers people left here. We had some great folks who chimed in live last night, and I'd love it if you go ahead and you hit reply and you add your website to this. We've got Joe. Joe doesn't have a website, but he likes using Instagram. And I highly recommend you follow him, JoeTree415. He's super fun. He knows a lot about trees. Debbie's been fun as well. She's been on Garden Chat quite a bit. She shares her website, which is a gorgeous website filled with different gardens and all kinds of stuff. Let's see. Who else shared? Oh, Houseplant Guru. You got to follow her. This is that time of year. Actually, any time of year is a great time to grow houseplants. And her website's awesome. And her tweet is right here. And you know, it's really nice if you're looking to get Twitter followers, you might want to consider liking. See how I just did it there? When you put a little heart. You're liking those posts, be sure to read them. Just don't randomly like things. All right, so there's that. And once you comment on this post, you are now included in the Garden Chat Twitter event. Now, I'm not going to lie to you. It is so much more fun. Tons of fun when you actually participate in the event live during that Monday night event. So be sure to mark your calendar, click over to my website at brenhaus.com. You'll see it at the top. It says Garden Chat Twitter, where you can find out all the information. I have a calendar even you can follow. And if you'd like to request different topics, there's even a spot for that to be done on my website there. I hope that helps you connect with us on Twitter. If you have additional questions, be sure to reach out to me. You can send me a message on my contact page on my website. It's right at the top on the right-hand side. Just at the top, click contact, and you'll see a form there you fill out, and I get that pretty darn quick. Or, of course, you can always tweet me at Brenhaus, and I hope to tweet with you soon.